Monroe County Sheriff's Office has released the results from their most recent crackdown on retail theft. Deputies shared this footage from the joint operation with other law enforcement agencies today. Over the last week, MCSO has made close to 40 arrests and recovered more than $4,000 worth of stolen goods from seven local stores.